Hi everyone, good evening all of you. Welcome to our YouTube channel Library Science with Rakesh Mina sir and our team. So guys, as well as we know that we are going to start our video test series number 8. So guys, let's start now. First of all, before the starting video, we are discussing a few things for the video. Please like our video and comment and share this videos and press the bell icon for the new updates our videos. So guys, let's start now. This video was helpful for further given examinations. We are doing highlight for the examinations. This video was helpful for these given examinations. So read carefully and watch the video consistently. Okay guys, so let's start the video. The first question of the video series is the fundamental equations of information science has been put forwarded by. The options are Michael Bookland, option B is Robert Brooks, option C is the Mark Porat, and option D is the Versig Gernot. So guys, tick the correct answer quickly. The correct answer of this question, option number B was Robert Brooks. Yes guys, it is a correct answer. The fundamental equations was given by Robert Brooks. Okay, and the second question of the test series is, read the question guys quickly and fast. Question number second is, the sources, message, transmitter and receivers are the components of communication model developed by. Option number A is the Shannon and Weaver's, option number B is the Charm, option number C is the Laswell, and option number D is the George Gerbner. Tick the correct and right answer guys. Then we will discuss the question. The correct answer of this question guys, option number A. Option number A is denoted by Shannon and Weaver. Yes guys, this is the correct answer of this question. Shannon and Weaver was also developed the communication model of source, message and transmitter, and receivers are the components, and the communication is a part of management, and management is a part of library. It is the most important part. Management is also included by planning, organization, budgeting, direction, coordination, and much more parts are included in management part. And the next question of the test series is question number third. The third question is asked, who said that knowledge is of two kinds? First of all, we know a subject ourselves, or second is we know where we can find information about it. So guys, options are, option number A is the Dr. S.R. Ranganathan, option number B is the W.C.V. Berwickshire's, option number C is the Samuel Johnson, and option number D is the H.E. Bliss. So guys, read the correct options and choose the correct option. The correct answer of this question guys, option number C. Option number C is the Samuel Johnson. Yes guys, this is the right answer. And yes, we also know that two kinds of information and knowledge. First is the we know a subject ourselves, and second is the we know where we can find information about that. And the Samuel Johnson is born in England. Yes, is was born in England in the year of 1709, and his father profession of bookseller. I hope you guys enjoyed that video series, so please like this video and subscribe our YouTube channel, and please do the comment in video description links. Next question of our video series is the question number fourth is the acronyms of Association of Information Management is also known that. Option number A is the IAMA. Option number B is the AIM. Option number C is the ASLIB, and option number D is the IIM. Tick the correct and most appropriate answer, guys, quickly. The correct answer of this question, guys, option number C. Option number C is denoted by ASLIB. ASLIB. Option number C. Firstly, guys, we are discussing about the ASLIB. ASLIB full form is Association for Information Management. Okay, guys, Information Management. Yes, guys, it is a part of Management Institute, and it is a most appropriate for Association of Information Management, ASLIB. And it was founded, ASLIB was founded in the year of 1924. Okay, guys, so we are forwarding. The next question is the question number fifth. The fifth question is the most important question in this test series, so read carefully. Question number fifth is the Census Atlas National Volume is an example of. Yes, guys, Census Atlas National Volume is an example of which type of example of Census Atlas National Volume? Option number A is the local. Option number B is the historical. Option number C are demographical, and option number D is anthropological. So tick the correct and right answer, guys. The right answer of this question, guys, option number C. Option number C is denoted by demographical. Yes, absolutely, this answer is right of the question. Demographical example of Census Atlas National Volume. Yes, it is a part of land reforms. Yes, of course, so demographical is a right answer. Next question is the question number sixth. Question number six are the, yes, guys, question number six of our screen, read the question, guys. Compendex is the one line database on the subject. Yes, Compendex is the one line database on the subject. Option number A is the physics. Option number B is commerce and exports. Option number C is analytical chemistry, and option number D are engineering. The term of Compendex is then related by D. Option number D are the engineering. Engineering is the term of components. It is also used in statistical methods. Okay, it is also used in statistical methods, SM. Okay, and the next question of our test series is the question number seventh. Seventh question is the most important question, our examination purpose, and this question asked in KVS examinations and NVS examination. So read and watch carefully, guys. The questions are routine of periodicals. Yes, routines of periodicals, they are also know that. ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज द CAS, ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज द SDI, एंड ऑप्शन नंबर सी आर इंडेक्सिंग सर्विस, एंड ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज द एब्स्ट्रैक्टिंग सर्विसेज। यस गाइस, टिक द करेक्ट एंड मोस्ट अप्रोप्रिएट आंसर फॉर दैट क्वेश्चन। आई होप यू ऑल इंजॉय द वीडियो टेस्ट सीरीज, एंड प्लीज लाइक द आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एंड सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। प्लीज वॉच एंड टिल द एंड तक। सो गाइज, द राइट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन ऑप्शन नंबर ए। ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज CAS. CAS फुल फॉर्म इज द करंट अवेयरनेस सर्विसेज। यस गाइज, CAS डिनोटेड बाय करंट अवेयरनेस सर्विसेज। ओके, एंड बी इज द डिनोटेड बाय सेलेक्टिव डिसेमिनेशन सर्विसेज। यस गाइस, इट इज कॉल्ड SDI और लॉन्ग रेंज ऑफ सर्विस। एंड CAS इज आल्सो नो दैट फास्ट रेंज ऑफ सर्विस। इट इज़ ए शॉर्ट टर्म पीरियड एंड इट इज़ ए लॉन्ग टर्म पीरियड। दैट इज टोटली डिपेंडेड ऑन रेफरेंस सर्विस। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ रिसर्च मेथोडोलॉजी। सॉरी, द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ रिसर्च मेथोडोलॉजी has been formed by which of the following modes? Yes, we are asked the questions in the that question is research methodology. Yes, it is a part of research field. Research field, and the options are: option number A is the fusion, option number B is distillation, and option number C is fission, and option number D are loss of assemblage. Tick the correct answer, guys. The correct answer of this question option number B. Option number B are the distillation is the part of research methodology has been formed of following modes. Okay guys, and we are discussing a few point of research methodology. Research methodology is a subject of research type in the area of particular field. It is particular stream, and research word is component of two types, that is re plus search. Re is once again and search is find it. That means re-find it. Yes guys, the information is find it and we are also search, so that calls research. Okay, and it is the most important part of education system and education scenario. Next question of our test series is a very commonly question of the of that examination purpose. Question number 9th is the Boolean logic was propounded by option number A is the B.C. Vickrey, option number B is the S.C. Broadford, and option number C is the J. Buckland, and option number D are George Boole. Yes guys, the correct answer of this question option number D. Option number D is George Boole is propounded the Boolean logic. Yes, the right answer of this question option number D, George Boole. Next question is the, yes guys, it is a very commonly question and ask many different examination of our state exams and central level exams. That calls is question number 10th is denoted by IC sorry, IMCE stand for, yes guys, give the full terminology of IMCE. Option number A is the International Meetings of Cataloging Experts. Option number B are the International Meetings of Computer Experts. Option number C are the International Meeting of Communication Experts. And option number D is the International Meetings of Classification Experts. Yes, that is the part of many different areas of expertise. That is the just like as a option number A is cataloging. Yes, it is also allocation in library science field. Option number B is the International Meetings on Computer Experts. Yes, of course, it is a part of computer science experts. And option number C is the International Meetings of Communications Experts. Yes, it is also part of management streams. And option number D are the International Meeting on Classification Experts. Yes, it is a part of different type evaluation of the system. So guys, tick the correct and most appropriate answer for that questions. The correct answer of the question, guys, option number A. Option number A is denoted by International Meetings of Cataloging Service. Yes, also IMCE was denoted by International Meeting on Cataloging Service. Yeah, cataloging experts. Next question of the test series is question number 11. I hope you enjoy the test series, guys. So please like the video and subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the new updates in our video lecture series. And please do comments for the quality of test series and quality of communications. The next question of question number 11, it is a question of relating to Thesaurus functions. Okay, so read the question, guys. An indispensable functions of Thesaurus is a part of knowledge representation. Option B is the problem solving. Option number C is the representation of relationship between concepts. And option number D is the knowledge engineering. Yes. So guys, tick the most appropriate answer and choose the correct answer, guys. The correct answer of this question, guys, option number C. Option number C are denoted by representation of relationship between concepts. Yes, Bill. Yes, sure, guys. Representation of relationship between concept. That called Thesaurus. Thesaurus is the most denoted by two concepts. Between relationship. And the next question, our test series is the question number 12. Question number 12 is the book number helps in. Option number A is the individualization, the book within the same class number. Option number B is individualizing the book among the books of with same authors. Option number C is individualizing among the books with same year of publication. And option number D is the knowing the subject of the book. So guys, it is a typical question and choose the most appropriate correct answer of that questions. The correct answer of this question, guys, tick the option R, option number A. Option number A is the book number helps in individualization, the book within the same class number. Yes, guys, it is a most important thing. Same class number is denoted by book number. Okay, so book number help in within the same class number. And question number 13 is the, it is a management question, so read carefully, guys. Question number 13 is the library budget prepared without considering the previous year budget. Yes, it is good question. The library budget prepared without considering the previous year's budget is also known that ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज़ द जीरो बेस बजटिंग, ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज़ द परफॉर्मेंस बजट, ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज़ द लाइन बजट एंड ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज़ द लमसम बजट। यस गाइज, टिक द मोस्ट एक्यूरेट आंसर गाइज। द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन गाइज ऑप्शन नंबर ए, ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज डिनोटेड बाय जीरो बेस बजट। यस इट इज़ द करेक्ट आंसर गाइज, जीरो बेस बजट। जीरो बेस बजटिंग सिस्टम इज नॉट कंसिडर फॉर द प्रीवियस ईयर बजट, ओके, दैट कॉल्स लाइब्रेरी बजट एंड प्रिपेयर्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू जीरो बेस बजटिंग, द शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ जे बी बी। इट आल्सो नो दैट जीरो बेस बजटिंग सिस्टम इन द मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम। एंड द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द टेस्ट सीरीज इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 14th। क्वेश्चन नंबर 14th आर रिलेटिंग टू द एब्रीविएशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर टर्मिनोलॉजी, ओके गाइज। सो गाइज रीड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 14th। द एब्रीविएशन ऑफ MB टू स्टेट द स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी ऑफ रेफर्स टू। यस गाइज, इट इज़ अ कॉमन क्वेश्चन एंड आस्क मैनी डिफरेंट एग्जामिनेशन, सो रीड केयरफुली द एब्रीविएशन। यस MB इज अ पार्ट ऑफ मेमोरी, यस मेमोरी एंड कैपेसिटी ऑफ स्टोरेज। यस गाइज, दैट स्टेट ऑफ स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी एंड रेफर्स, यस वी आर नो दैट MB, इट इज़ अ फुल फॉर्म आस्क इन दिस क्वेश्चन। ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज़ द मेगाबाइट्स, ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज़ द मिलियन बाइट्स, ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज़ द मिलियन बिट्स, ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज़ द मेगाबिट्स। सो गाइज, चूज द करेक्ट एंड मोस्ट अप्रोप्रिएट आंसर। द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन MB इज डिनोटेड बाई ऑप्शन नंबर ए, ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज़ द मेगाबाइट्स। यस मेगाबाइट्स शॉर्ट फॉर्म इज MB। एंड वी विल डिस्कस सम मोर स्टेट ऑफ स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी, जस्ट लाइक एज एग्जाम्पल ऑफ फर्स्ट इज द KB, देन MB, देन GB एंड देन TB। द फुल फॉर्म्स आर इट इज किलोबाइट्स, दैट मीन्स मेगाबाइट्स MB, and that means jettabyte, and TB was terabytes, okay guys, that is most important full forms asked in NET exam or state level examination relating to the library science field and other computer science exams. Remember these things guys. And next question and last question of our test series is most commonly question and important question relating to the NET exam of UGC NET level. So question number 15 is the data about data is known as a, option number A is the microdata, option number B is the database, option number C is metadata, and option number D is the data bank. Yes guys, choose the most and correct appropriate answer. The correct answer of this question guys, option number C. Option number C is the metadata. Yes guys. So guys, we are discussing about the metadata topic. Metadata, yes. Metadata, it means a set of data that describe and gives information other data that calls data, okay guys, it is good question and asked NET exam, so read carefully and remember these things, okay. And metadata is the traditionally used in the card catalog of libraries until the years of 1980s that calls metadata. So guys, this test series was ended and we are discussing about our video series and lecture series. So guys, I hope you enjoy the test series and please like the video, subscribe our YouTube channels and press the bell icon for the news update and news relating to the library vacancy and our video courses. And guys, we are doing Telegram channel, so please follow our links and add on the channels. Okay guys, thank you so much for the test series and our lectures. Okay guys, thank you so much. Good night everyone.